Yo there guys, what is up? Luke Gamers here, and today we are playing LEGO Worlds. Today we are in a nice off-roader, which isn't actually that very, it's not very good at all. And I can hear something shining, which I believe there might be something in this here building right here. So we're going to climb up, we're going to go down, money. We destroy that for money, lovely. I was hoping it'd give us a little bit more, but it didn't. And let's, there we go, we got up here. And it is literally just a ton of money. Which, in my opinion, is fantastic, because I need the money. I don't have a lot of money. And we do need to... Oh, you know what we could buy? We could buy that one that we was missing last time. Wait, is he going to go brick over there? No. What is it? Oh, they're flowers. Okay. Bit weird. I thought it was a thingamabob. A... Whatever they're called. You know the things that run around? Dead rascals. Whatever they're called. I forgot they're called. What are they called? I don't know. When they come again, I'll remember their names. But anyway, we're going to explore around. Whoa, what's that? Is that a spider? Scientist? Oh, it's one of these have quests for me, really, isn't it? I would have expected some of these to have quests for me. Right, how much seed to buy? Oh, I don't want to buy the swamp plant. The fisherman we've already bought, apparently. And the swamp crook, we've not. So can we maybe destroy him and unlock him? I'm thinking that's what we need to do. No? Okay. Maybe he has a quest for us then. That was a bad idea, wasn't it? Right, let's go explore these lands then. Oh, our first gold brick already. Very good. Let's go see what it is. Hopefully it's not kill. Oh, it is. It's destroying things. It's a swamp crux, isn't it? Yep. Figured. Figured it'd be the... Let's just take them out. Come back here. That's it. And we've got loads of health now, so hopefully that helps us out with the mobs or whatever they're called. Enemies. Come on, no. No. Attack me. Attack me. That's it. Attack me. That's it. Yes! We got the gold brick. Oh, that one was close. That one's very, very close. But here we go. Unlock the gold brick. And lovely. Gonna go brick. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Help the police out. Get a load of money. Get a gold brick. That's what I'm talking about. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I think that is, gold bricks to unlock the next rank, which is gonna be cool. Or maybe 9 even. We now have the swamp police officer. Fantastic. So was there another gold brick over here? Yes, there is. There's more criminals over here. Hopefully this is a gold brick. If not, then... There we go. Oh, let's kill him. That's what I'm talking about. Huh. I'm coming for you. I don't want to attack the... I don't want to attack the good dude. That's all. There we go. Right, what's got for us? No gold bricks, I don't think. I think it's going to give us something else. Oh, just money? I mean, I'll take money. I've got no problem with that. Oh, yes! Yeah, I wanted one of these. I wanted one of these forever. We've got an off-road motorcycle. Oh, yes. These are so fast and so good. Not as fast as what some of the mobs are, but... Hey, yes, this quest is easy to do. Okay, get off the motorbike. Right, this one's easy to do. All you got to do is not get the discovery tool. We don't want the discovery tool, okay? What we need to do is get the landscape tool and choose... To raise the world. No. We can actually just flatten it out, can't we? Smooth. Yeah, square it out. There we go. And then if we go up with it. Wait, what's it doing? RB is up. For some reason, when I press RB, it's... Is that it? Is that... It's zooming me up, but it's not flattening out the world. Okay. No. Okay. Landscape tool. Then we need to raise the world, don't we? Yes, what we need to do is use a square. That should be good. Raise, there we go. Let's get her up here. What we need to do... Oh, that's not even a quest. That's not even the quest. I don't think I can do it. I think that's why it's not letting me raise it, because it's not actually the quest active. I don't know. Now that they've listed, all we need is some data recorders. Find some recordings. Okay, we do have all that because remember that time when we didn't quite know what we were doing and... Yeah, I unlocked all of them anyway. So she wants some science chambers. I can do that, no problem. How many of those does she need? Just the two. How can we... Wait. You have to choose them again? I thought you could just place like an infinite amount of them, but apparently not. One... Two and three. There's your recorders. And the last thing is one computer. There we go. Lovely. And was that gold brick? No, it wasn't. No way. Right. She does want us to do something with this tool now. Let's talk to her. It would be great if you had a place to rest without going. We already have one. We already have one of those. We can easily place one of those. This is easy quest, guys. This is like nothing on us. Okay, so she wants a field laboratory. I'm gonna build it right. I'm not gonna build it there. Okay, I'm gonna build it maybe. Can I build it the other way? How do I twist it? There we go. Right. I want to build it there. Just about off the thing, but on it as well. That's it. That's what I wanted to do. Good, good, good. Now, oh, that's a gold brick. Is it? No, it's a fish. She just gave us a sand green fish. Really? Right, landscape tool. Yes, this is where we can get this up. So I guess you can't do the... oh, I'm removing it. Whoops. I guess that means we can't do the quest pre-planned or whatever. No, it's not doing that at all. Maybe that's high enough then? I seriously don't know anymore. Well, let's talk anyway. Discover this giant footprint. She fell down it. Please help her. That's it, isn't it? You've given up. Right? There we go. Yes, and we get a diamond. A diamond's good to me. The blue diamond, we'll take that. No problem. We do have 51k, which is all good. And can we unlock these maybe? We've unlocked her. We don't have a quest for the researcher though. Here we go, I have some grass. No problem. We got a horsey now. Where did this horse come from? I don't understand where this horse actually came from. It doesn't make sense to me, but whatever. We're just going to ignore that. Hey, our thing's down there. I didn't know we were so close to that. Okay, what else can we do here then? So we're just going to explore up here. Lovely. Okay, then. Looks like we can get another heart. So many hearts. We're not getting any bricks, but we are progressing with our hearts and how much things we have, how many quests we've done, and how many things we've unlocked. So how much is the heart? 100k, as always. A red ruby, which I think I've actually got. No, I don't. Okay, I need a rare red ruby for that guy, which would be pretty cool. But we do have a brick over here, which I think is not going to be... Maybe it is. Is it going to be from a person, or... No? Not gonna do anything? No. Okay, cool. So, it looks like it is actually underground. So, I think the best thing we can do here is use our bomb. I think that's by far the best thing we could probably do. Wait, is that a quest? No? There's definitely something up there, though. I believe... Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Here we go, guys. Let's go grab some money first. Need all the money we can get because we are running out of money. Slowly and but surely, we are running out of money. I don't know how it's happened. It just has. No, we've bought loads of hearts. That's how it's happened. I do know how it's happened. Here we go. Right. I reckon this is going to give us one of those red rubies, you know, because it's the quest that's nearest by. Oh, what's that? Let's give us a troll club. Awesome. So we have a new weapon. Whoa. Look how big it is. We can, like, literally drag it along and hit things with it. Do you reckon this is, like, a one-hit, one-kill? It is. This is epic. It's so big as well. Should we try and, like, take out a zombie or skeleton with it? Sorry? Not a skeleton. No, it is a skeleton, isn't it? I think so. Yeah, it is a skeleton. Let's try take him out with it. He's got 3 HP, bear in mind. Just wipes him out in one. This is going to be such a handy tool. This is going to be so handy. Right. Okay, we've got the troll club there. We don't need that for now. Where do all these... You know, I'm thinking about this, guys. Where do all these things actually go when you're not using them? Like... It's like we've got some sort of, like, invisible inventory. It's just, yeah, it's just invisible. I don't know. It doesn't make sense to me where they go, but we're not going to ask questions. And there was one of those things around again. But we're all good. We don't need it. Are we destroying our own... Sorry, horsey. I didn't mean to do that. Did I sort of blow you into oblivion? Whoops. My bad. My bad. Is this far enough down? I can hear something. There it is. Yes, it is. We are beautiful. Beautiful. We are far enough down. Is this the front? There we go. Gold brick. Gold brick. Gold brick. Gold brick. Oh, is that a... Binoculars? Okay, then. I'll take binoculars. Not gonna complain about those, you know. I'm not actually gonna complain. Well, what sort of characters we kick in, by the way? We've got hats, so we can actually have hats. We can modify our character. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to be a skeleton. Why not? Why not? Let's just be a skeleton for no reason. And we do need to get the lantern out so we can see what we're doing. That's better. Right, did we destroy all this? We made a huge hole, right? But it did actually go into, like, a cave system, which is good. Which means we could potentially get more bricks from here, which is going to be good. Okay, there is one down this way. Let's go grab that. Lovely. Is this the way to open it? No, it's not. Can we open it from here? No. So close, but so far. Let's get our bomb tool out then. You know what? No, I'm not going to go... No, actually, I am. I'm going to go all out with this. Let's get the bomb out. Big bomb. Boom. Sort of like the Big Ben, but it's not. It's a big bomb. Right, can we open it now? Yes, we can. Let's get that, baby. Come on. Gold brick. Please be a gold brick. A paintball gun. Really? Another paintball gun? I don't want these paintball guns. I just want to... I just want to get more things. Alright, let's get out our lantern again so we can actually see what we're doing. Because there may be a way around here without having to destroy everything again. Well, let's take a look around then. Because there may be a way, like I say, around to get to the other places from here. Which would be very, very good if there is. But... Oh. You know what? Let's get out of here. Let's get right out of here. Because we're not going to do anything else down there. And I reckon there might be more gold bricks up here anyway. So that's what we're going to do for now. Try and find some more gold bricks. And does it... Oh, there he is. Let's go grab him. Get back here. Troublemaker, that's it. That's troublemakers. There we go. We've got the troublemaker. And we got a yellow brick. Lovely. It sounds like there's something up in this house, right? More money? I think it's going to be more money. Who knows? Can it be glowing? Maybe it's a... Suggest it's just... Please be a gold brick. Gold brick, gold brick, gold brick, gold brick. Please. Please be a gold brick. What's it going to be? What's that? A pentamatic hammer. Okay. I can hear it shining still. Is there another one? Is there another one around here? I can hear the shining, but I can't quite see where it is. Is it in this house over here? No? I can hear the shining, but I can't actually find the... Oh, does that not drill then? Oh, oh, no, no, it does. It does. It does drill. Forget what I just said. I can't see where I'm going with this. Oh, maybe it's this here. Okay, let's put that away. We need to... Whoa, what happened? Okay. All right, we need to get this money here. This is what's making the noise. I don't like that character. Let's swap our characters. Intergalactic girl it is. And there we go. We got the money. We've got 74,000 coins now, which is fantastic. And we do have a load of more gold markers, which is good. So we're heading those directions. Here we go. Let's get this money. Beautiful. Let's keep heading in this direction then. Hopefully we can find more gold chests. I can hear another... Is it up here? Beautiful. Let's get this money here. That's what I'm talking about. 91,000 coins. We've almost got 100k. Please be something good. Please be a gold brick, maybe. Maybe a gold brick? Possibly. A Torrey Gate 2. Have no clue what that is, but I'm just going to accept it. I just hope that it's good and hope that we get far with it. Right, we have 108,000 coins now, which is great. Fantastic. Which means we can indeed buy another golden heart if we can find the girl who does it. Here we go, lovely. Fantastic. And that might be a campfire, hopefully. I don't think it is. I think it's just like a stove thing. Hey, gold brick, finally. Finally. After all that, we get a gold brick. That's taken us so long to get that gold brick. It was more everything else than gold bricks. And, oh, finally. Yeah, cooking pot. You can't explore. I hate how you can't discover these, though. It would be so cool so you could place them down and maybe do some sort of glitch to get infinite coins. That'd be amazing. Right, okay. Look in the sky. Look in the sky. Can we see any markers that are gold? Any gold markers? There's none around, which means we're probably going to head back into our rocket ship then. Yeah. We definitely are going to head back in to our rocket ship because there's no more gold markers at all. Which means there's nothing else to explore here. Which means we've done a very good job on that. A very good job. Don't know what the pink marker quite is, but maybe it's maybe there's a new quest over here. Possibly? Nah. Oh, carrot. Here you go. Have a carrot. Why not? Why not? We get free coins from it. I'll take the free coins. Not going to complain there. Take my 1K. And then... Oh, there is a gold brick there, but I think that's underground. That's the only problem. I'm thinking this is underground, but we could buy that vehicle, I guess. Ooh. Unless there is maybe... Whoa! Look at that! No way! We found a whole underwater place that's... I can't quite explain this. Whoa, it's lag. Really bad lag. But in here, there is... I think there's a gold... We found a whole underwater thing. Oh, no. Are we going to be able to get in here? Oh, wait. Has he got a quest for us? Did he have a quest for us or what? I think he did have a quest for us. But for some reason, it disappeared. Maybe it's only when they're on land. Is there an entrance to this place or what? Yes, there's the entrance. Right, let's get in here then. Whoa, there we go. Is it going to be... Are you going to... Can we unlock underwater or not? Are we going to have to be out of the water? Because I've never... We can't unlock it. So what do we do? How can we drain the water out of here then? I don't quite know what we can do to drain the water out. Maybe we can use the bomb? Bomb tool? Is that... Okay, no, we're not... Can we... Okay, no. If we go down anymore, we need to go up and go above the water. But we need to get on a part where we can actually, like, stand. And then I can maybe use the bomb. Or even the landscape tool would be good, wouldn't it? Maybe we can use the landscape tool. Can we stand on here? Oh, okay, no. We died. Pathetic. Right, can we get on here then? Well, let me on here, please. Please, 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 please. I'm trying my best to, but no, it's not going to let me, guys. I don't think we're going to be able to open it either, are we? So I'm assuming that there's special things you can get for this, so that you can open them, because it's not... We got a carrot, okay? I'll take it. So maybe if we buy that vehicle, we can do it. Do you reckon it'll let us? Only time will tell. Only time will tell. So let's get back on top then, and see if we can buy that vehicle, so that we can... Maybe explore underground. That's what I'm hoping anyway. I'm really hoping that's how it'll work. I don't know if it will or won't though. It's gonna be... I'm really hoping it will. Right, okay, let's get back. Wait, what? Where's the land? Is that land? I don't quite know where I'm going now, guys. Is this not the land where we just were? Is this like a swampy land? I think this is actually different. Hey, police boat. Right, okay. From here, what we can do is get our discovery tool out. We don't want the police boat, but we're not gonna... Can we... Oh, we can't. Oh, okay, cool. So what we can do now is do an underwater adventure with the new vehicle that we found last time, which would be awesome. Let's do that then. Let's grab it. Discovery tool time. Discoveries. And then we need to go... Oh, that's gonna be useful, the Torrey Gate. Right, okay. Then we need to go into vehicles, and we need to buy... The underwater one, which was this one, wasn't it? 25,000, but is worth it. It is by far worth it, guys. We've got the underwater wrecker now. Let's get going. Let's do this. This is going to be so good. Okay, we're stuck already. Nope. I'm not very good at driving. Just a pre-warning there. But you probably already know that. There we go. Fantastic. So we can actually destroy the land with this, which is going to be good. Which means we can finally get underwater with this. Look at that. Look at that. That's so good. That's so, so good. Look at this, guys. Underwater madness. Absolute underwater madness. Yes. This is good. What is it called? I don't even know what this is. But anyway, let's keep going underwater then. We need to sort of, like, get it at an angle if we can. No? Is it not going to let us go deeper? What we need to do is get as deep as we can... Get at an angle and shoot. That's it. Right, there we go. There we go. Now, let's get out of this just in case it's going to... Yeah. Look, it's made land where we can walk now. Okay, that was a weird noise. But anyway, there, we've got the big bomb. Lovely. Now let's see if we can go underwater. There we go. Yeah. Is it going to be down here somewhere? Surely it's going to be somewhere. Where's the chest then? It's not further. No way is it further than this. Is this joking? It actually is all the way down here. That's a joke how far that is. Honestly, guys, that's mad. Well, there we go. Can we... Yeah, there we go. Flatten it. Whoa, there's lava under here as well. What's lava doing? See what it gives us. A helmet. Hey, a blue crash helmet. Beautiful. We've got lava there, which I'm not too fond of. Not too fond at all of that lava. So we are actually underground now, though, to the level of what this cave is, hopefully. Oh, it didn't want us down there, did it? It didn't want us down there. But it's okay, because we've got our... Is our vehicle down here, or did we blow it up? I think we might have blown it up. Yeah, we did. Unless it's, Nope. No, there it is. There it is. Hang on, that's a gold brick. What's a gold brick doing there? So, apparently you can find random gold bricks on the ground. Apparently you can find them in the ground now. This is mad. Like, you find new things everywhere, and the way to get things is so strange sometimes. And what I don't understand is, I'm not actually, like, covered here from anything. So, technically, shouldn't I be drowning right now? That doesn't make sense, does it? I should literally be drowning right now, but nope, I'm not drowning at all. Not at all. Just doesn't make sense, but let's just agree with it. I'm not gonna go against it. Right, lovely. Can we now go down there without having to go on the water? Yes, we can. Oh, no, we can't. No, we can. There we go. Right, now let's get a bomb out then. The big bomb has been so good to me. It's been so good to me. Let's try and explore this cave system then. A few bombs in there, no problem. No problem. And from the... Hey, look at that. As if it's lava. We can't even destroy it. I think this is the bottom of the land. Is it destroying it? I think so. I think it actually is actually destroying it. Yeah, it is. So we can get rid of the lava by just blowing it up. Works for me. That's great for me. Don't know about you guys, but I'm happy with that. If I can blow up some lava, why not? It literally blows up the box. So this is actually the bottom of the land then. This is the pure bottom. But we don't need to... I don't think we need to be this far down, to be fair, do we? We don't need to be this far down at all. Surely. Surely some of the chests will be higher than this. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to free fall because this is way too far down. We've explored 79% of this and got 3 gold bricks. 1 of those little trolls. I don't like those trolls. Right, let's skydive. Boom. Skydive time. Oh, yeah. Skydive. But yeah, that new vehicle's awesome to use. Whoa. Boof. There we go. We've landed right where this is. And let's get into it. Put all of our gold bricks in there. So we'd have 33 gold bricks now, don't we? Is it going to throw them in? What's happening? It's going crazy. Don't you want my gold bricks? Oh, there we go. Okay, start placing them in now. That was weird. It, like, stopped placing the gold bricks in there and just glitched out for a second. There we are. 33 gold bricks, which is fantastic. Which means next time, hopefully, we can explore. I don't like that land. I want a brand new land. Right, there is a land that I haven't explored yet. And it's not that land. It's not that land either. I want to get... it's not that land either. Come on. Right, give us the land that we haven't explored yet. The one land. It's like a really happy place, and I don't know what it's called. Why is it giving us so many water? Icy level. That's it. I'm going there. All ice. Definite yes from me. 100% yes from me. So let's go there now. Let's see what it is like. And then I think next time we will explore that place. It'll be fantastic. So here we go. Into cyberspace we go. And what sort of quirky messages are we going to get today? Let's see. Here we go. Right, Pugsy. Countdown 3, 2, 1. Blast off. Right, what we're going to get is she's going to fall asleep, giving it my all. Yep. Breaching partnerships. Yep, there you go. That's what you get. Don't sleep on the job, guys. It just proves the fact. Don't sleep on the job because it will go crazy. Here we go. Fetching, fluffing clouds, not fetching them. And let's go to the icy world right now. Can't wait for it. This is going to be so cool. Can't wait to get my first icy world. Yes, here we go. All the way down, lovely. Whoa. Boom. Oh, we got polar bears. Snowmen. Oh my God, it's a snowman. Yes. This world is the best. We got little snowmen, a snow ladies. We got little little icicles. We got polar bears. This is so good. Did these attack you or? Yep, he's going to attack me. Okay, then. So we'll get onto the land. Boom. One attacks me straight away. How unlucky is that? But we can explore him, though, because he attacked us. So that's good. And he wants a fish. We do have a fish for him. Here you go. Have a fish. We're going to look at polar bear. This is going to be so good. Yes, here we go. There we go. We're locked to polar bear now. Is that a yeti? Is that a yeti or is that just like a person? Is that a vehicle? No, I thought it was. Is that a yeti or is that a person? I want to know if it's a yeti or a person. It is a yeti. Is it trying to fight? Can we maybe kill the yeti and lock him? He's a bit strong, isn't he? Yeah, okay. I'm just going to let him fight him. Maybe we should use the club on him. There we go. He's dead. Oh, no. We're not going to unlock him, though. If we maybe use the club, is it going to be good? Let's get the big club out. Here we go. Club it is. Troll club. Nope, we're dead. Can we use the troll club, though, while when we come back? Does it? I want to see if it kills him in one go, that's all. Right, troll club time it is. No, it doesn't, but it takes up a lot of life. Oh, no! He's got 1 HP left. Let's go for him. Go, 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 go. There we go, he's dead. Do we unlock anything from him? No. What did she want? Did she want a picture? She wants a picture with an iceberg or something. Okay, let's hold this. What do you want a picture with? Are they around? It's not around. If you want a picture with... You want a picture with something that doesn't even exist on the world. Oh, here we go. Right, we've got one. Right, yeah, let's take this picture. Come over here. Come on. Let's get your picture. Get your picture done then. Where is she? There she is. And boom. There you go. Here's your beautiful picture. And I'll take my gold brick. She probably won't be a gold brick, will it? She probably won't give it me. Oh, nothing. She was going to walk off with it. Dynamite. Dynamite. Yes. If you thought a bomb was good, dynamite's going to be even better. Oh, okay. Dynamite's not as good as I expected. I thought that was going to be much a bigger explosion. Anyway, guys. Thumbs up the video if you have enjoyed. I'm going to really enjoy these ice worlds. I can't wait to explore. There looks like there's a lot to explore here. And it looks like you can go underground. All sorts of things. Well, this polar bear absolutely destroys me. Can we blow him up? Oh, we killed him anyway. That's so good. But yeah. Please leave a subscribe. See you next time. Stay frosty. And peace.